wants to hear the story where the honey hands do not become hard and callous, where the tongue sings and sings but only to ink, where the milk teeth do not become ivory fangs, tell those sweet, sultry words, where the girl, the boy, the soft stay soft and unflinching. I am not a good victim. This is not a good story. You won't find the kind of beautiful we never stop looking for in the grotesque, the Marlboro heart burning to ashes, vodka and bloody nose, the manic pixie dream love, the savior arriving at midnight, strutting with blistered heels, the holy pomegranate mouth, the hurricane ripping through the city. To think of blood pooling in young hands, of the rusted red knife in the throat, knowing the name of every one of my abuser's veins, or the spirit in every boy's bones, keep copies of their souls in the back pocket of my jeans, running away from the blueprints of the grief and the trenches in the memory. This is a story for evil is only ever flesh and nothing more, for the offering does not bite back. The police sirens knocking on the door. Call it tragedy. That all that could have been never was, because the hero of the narrative remains passive. There is no redemption for the lost. Only marvel in the word survivor. Is there a way to truly survive without turning inside out and letting the void spill? How it refuses to let spill. Can you call these blue-tinted days full of skeletons thrashing in their cocoons, survival? This is my story. This is your heaven burning. This is where velvet is bruised and battered and breaking, shivering in the doorway and terrified of naming its own body. Naming this story what it wants to be named. This is a story of being soft and human and hungry, and terrified of leaving or living.